everyone, na per Nitya Naresh and I'm starring in the new film OGF. Actually, na acting career oka chance destiny. Aim plan cheyaledu, nen ankoledu ila nen actor avutanu. When I was growing up, I never ever imagined to be an actress, to be honest. I think childhood lo I wanted to be an architect. Dan tarvata I wanted to be a fashion designer. After that I wanted to be a travel log host. Only then filmmaking came into my life when I reached my post graduation, and then also I thought I'll become like a assistant director, and I actually settled in Bombay and I was applying for jobs with Dharma Productions and all that. I thought next 10-15 years I'll be like that, but sheer luck, destiny, fate, acting came into my life. And from all the industries, ee Telugu industry nunchi naku the opportunity came. To be honest, my first debut film was with my wonderful director Sai Kiran Adivi sir, with Kerintha. And our film, when I did it, it was a pure ilaga experiment laga to see if I'm good at acting. I always did theater, but film acting is different from theater acting. So I said, okay, let's give it a shot. I have nothing to lose. This film chesi malli, I'll go back to Bombay and continue looking for AD job and all. And I was an assistant director for advertising at the time. So I did this film with Sai Kiran sir, and to be honest, our cinema lo oka only 10-15 minutes role. It's a very small role, but for some reason I got recognized. Whether it was the curly hair, the dimple, the big eyes, for some reason everyone liked my face. And they called me back and they were like, Nitya, you have to come, you have to join the industry, you should do more films. And to be honest, it was that time, Nandini Nursing Home time, which was my first lead role in the industry. That I actually realized that okay, naku ee career chala ishtamaindi and I want to do this, and touch wood, I'm fairly good at it. So that's when I decided that I'll make a career out of acting, and I'm making the most of it for as long as I have, because I don't know how long I have here.
Hi, this is Trisha. I'm Radhika Apte.
Poshana Krishnamurthy.
Neen Ali Matratnanu.
You're watching E3 Media Network.
E3 Media Network.
E3 Media Network.
E3 Media Network. E3 means
entertainment.
Entertainment.
Entertainment.